No, you can do dua for anyone who's engraved, who is buried, whether he's your father or anyone else, without the need to face the Qibla. There is no need to face the Qibla, but if you do face the Qibla, make the grave between you and the Qibla, and you can raise your hands and make dua. So why do you want to make it outside? You're not praying Salat. Salat is not permissible to be prayed in a cemetery, in a graveyard. Salat that includes bowing and prostration, ruku' and sujood. This is totally prohibited. But to pray in the dua and to invoke Allah Azza wa Jalla, Allah forgive them, oh Allah have mercy on them, oh Allah expand their graves, this is permissible to be done as you're walking. And this is the dua we say. As-salamu alaykum dar qawmi mu'mineen, antum as-sabiquna wa nahnu lahiqoon, nasa Allah lana wa lakum al-afiyah, Allahumma la tahrimna ajrahum wa la taftinna ba'dahum, waghfir lana wa lahum, and so forth. No problem.